around the world. We will start with the Drama Club. The Drama Club will take you to a make-believe land, and that land is called Whoville. So they will present to you the Grinch.
Thank you. The fools were spreading the spirit in cheer. They all knew that Christmas Day was near.
Whoville was a very lively place.
The joy of Christmas filled every space.
Christmas is my favorite season. I think the good food is the reason. Time to put in our Christmas feast. We have good potatoes and energy. And green beans, potatoes, tomatoes, and that around. Long stalks.
Soon there will be Christmas bells ringing. Then there will be laughing, dancing, and singing.
No one will wear a crown. There will be a very happy time.
And they all decorate their Christmas tree.
I can't wait to get back to the living by Saint Nick. Oh no, my throat feels funny. I hope I'm not getting sick.
I will watch just one Christmas show and get it off the bed early. I will go.
I will go straight to bed and I'm going to cover both my
hands. I know Santa will soon be on his way. I can't wait for Christmas Day.
Santa's sleigh will be packed, the presents will be in a sack. Santa's reindeer will fly through the air, the presents. Oh, Santa's sleigh will fly through the air. I'll see the they will out of care.
Santa will bring PlayStations, drones, and bicycles. Santa will bring skateboards, footballs, and tricycles.
Be as happy as can be if Santa brings away from me.
Every boy in Whoville has decorated their house and their tree. We are as ready as can be. But we must remember the reasons for the Christmas season.
We must pray good cheer and far and make a wish upon a star.
We must pray joy here and there. We must pray joy
everywhere. Now let's sing and dance with you. Let's celebrate and decorate the Christmas tree.
The Whos were leaving the shops in the park.
Every Who was getting ready for bed.
Every good night was being said. Good night.
Good night. Good night. Good night.
Cindy Lou, you heard what your dad said. Do not get out of bed.
Santa Claus is coming tonight, so close your eyes and shut them tight.
I do want presents under the tree. I do want Santa to leave presents for me.
If Santa Claus sees you up, my dear, you need no presents, I fear.
I know if you have no presents for you, Cindy Lou, you'll feel better than you, Cindy Lou.
I
Claus were on their way.
They were coming to steal Christmas Day.
Everyone was getting ready for bed.
Every good night was being said. Good night.
Christmas is coming. selfie, no singing, no smiling, and no hugging.
Mr. Grinch, you're so mean. You're the meanest man I have ever seen.
Look, silly dog, get out of my way. Hooray, hooray, no Christmas Day.
I hear a sound. It's coming from downtown. It's coming from Pooh Town.
What I hear sounds from there. This is shocking, very, very.
Pre-K will take us to... to the land down under.
We have the most beautiful sky. We caught an alligator and we showed it off. I tried to influence and truly treat our people like with the big old home dog who made my decision.
Like that empty porch, then all get up climb with a stiff fellow towing St. Nicholas behind. Then on top of the porch, the roof sound like the hail when all the big gator ducks sat down their tail.
Then down the chimney, I yell with it, then, and St. Nicholas fall and sit on the yams, I grease, man. My pain, I hold out and set myself on the way I go.
He got on his foot and jumped like a cat, out to the floor where he left with his play. He wore just a mouth wrap from his head to his foot, and his clothes was all dirty with ashes and soot.
His sack full of plastic, he threw on his back. He looked like a burglar, and that's why right, fact. His eyes had a shine, his dimple hot berry. Maybe he been drinking wine from the blackberry.
His cheek was like a rose, his nose a cherry. The second thought, maybe he laughed when he shared. With snow white shoes, whiskers on her belly, he shook when he laughed like the strawberry jelly.
But a wink in his eye and a shook on his head made my confidence down. I don't got to be scared. He done the little talking, going straight to high work, they placing his sock in the time with nature.
He put both his hands down on top of his head, kissed the eye on the chimney, and then he knows it. For all of that clear in the front halfway, the eye go back by the good.
So in front of the door, they go back.
Reaching by, I'm these days. Born to the
volunteer and you